If you don't have a comprehensive programmatic approach for this, then you're just running around like your hair's on fire, running to the squeaky wheel. That's not who we are today. That's not this highway department. This highway department is data-driven. We're analytical. We do things in a programmatic way that is going to get a result for the whole state.
Two, three.